just loved how charismatic and cheesy he was. He's a showman.
It's nice to see you. To see you!
He spanned decades.
She was so much better than last week.
Through all the different generations, everybody could connect with him on some level.
And as David said to Goliath, blimey, you have grown.
He was like an all-round entertainer.
He was around from, well, before World War II, which is a ridiculous time to be in the spotlight.
Well, the Queen was amazed when I said I'd been in show business for 70 years. She said, well, when did you start? And I said, when I was 14.
I used to watch The Generation Game when I was little. They got people in who were so good at what they did. They were experts who could create these amazing things like cocktails and flamenco dancing. And then they'd get just normal people from the public and be like, now you do it. It's the name of the game, and I want to play the game with you. And somehow he made it comfortable for those people to throw themselves into these ridiculous situations.
I really am passionate about the old style of tap dancing. As a young person, really loved to watch those sort of performances.
As a kid, I played Billy Elliot on the West End. And I ended up doing a tap dance duet with Bruce, which was amazing.
I want to be a jack of all trades, like Bruce was. He was just outstanding.
More recent, I've been watching Strictly Come Dancing. I like the fact that he's such a safe pair of hands, because it's quite an awkward show and people do mess up the dancing sometimes, and sometimes they're just so rubbish, but somehow he kind of made it all right.
I've been lucky enough to be the singer on Strictly Come Dancing for the last 14 years since the programme began, and I've had the pleasure of standing behind Bruce Forsyth right up until the time he retired.
He put me at ease from the start. In the first rehearsal, he stopped what he was doing when I walked in just to introduce himself.
And also, he was a mad football fan. I'm a mad football fan. I'm a big Liverpool fan. He was a Tottenham fan. We always watched football over Saturday. And he'd always turn around and say, Tommy, what's the score? What's the score? Tottenham, how are they doing? We just really miss him. We still feel his presence is in the studio, you know.
There's so much comedy and so much entertainment can be quite cruel. And he never was.
I feel very humble, very lucky, and very honoured.
Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please, let there be love.